One of the general trends that we expect to see with climate change is that dry places get drier and wet places get wetter. And that applies not just to different geographic regions, but different seasons. So here in the Northwest, there is a general expectation that we'll have wetter winters and we'll have drier summers. And that's accentuated by the fact that as we have warmer temperatures, we have less snow in the mountains. And so that shifts a lot of our water availability from the season when we need it the most, summer, to the season when we have more than we want in winter. And I think that is really that's one that's a really well quantified effect, and where we have a pretty good idea of what we have to expect, and it's likely to very strongly affect the way that we manage our water and our risks to climate change. So, you know, as we're shifting more runoff to winter, we expect flooding to get worse. You know, as we're shifting more water away from summer, we expect streams to have less flow, and that's bad for fish and ecosystems.